Basaltstraat. Vuursteenstraat. Would be all surprised if this was the Diamantlaan. Try and take a turn here to the left. Headwind again. Of course. Go this way. I should be able to go here somewhere. Yes, there is the bike lane I was looking for. mild traffic on the road here next to me. Slowly getting out of sight because I'm a little bit lower than the road itself. I have to go to a tunnel somewhere here. Let's see if it's quite nicely open, accessible. Then I have to be careful crossing this road. Not that it's a super busy road, but occasionally there is a bike and a car. Well, coming up to the Wilhelmina Kade. Now, Zakkenwasser. I have right away just continuing. Dumbass. Morning in the land. Social distancing my ass again. We got the ring of single. En toen de Oranje Straat. To the Koninginnelaan again. Sidewalk here, let's see if I can easy get off here on the road again. Doesn't look like it. Well, just continue wide enough, and there's a slope I can go onto. I'll go drive off to. Looking at his phone, giving no right of way, and then you're a dickhead. To the Parallelweg, at least I know for sure this is Parallelweg. Door de Noorderstationstraat. Thank you. Well, 21 degrees, 14:43. And that's in the shadow. Imagine that it will be in the sun. Take a turn to the right. And then all the way down to the Korenweg, back home. Let me have a look. There is some people walking. Fiddle with the power bank. Camera still working. Well, that's going to be the end of this tour. Thank you very much for riding with me. Thanks for watching. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel. Check out the description box. We'll see you next time. Have a great day. And like always, be safe out there.